elevators was originally built by Gold Star in 1992 and has been modernized by Sigma. This bank serves the ground floor and from floor 11 up to floor 20 except 13, a total of 10 floors. They are located on the Mayapada Tower 1 in Jakarta, Indonesia. The design of these elevators are pretty basic with mirrored steel cab and pretty generic buttons. So if you love high speed elevators, then vote for Audioanimatronic 874. Dextrem Teknik Sweden sent me in an old original Flohr Elevator. This traction elevator serves a total of 5 floors and is located in Tulegatan in northern Stockholm city. The call buttons are original and rare, but the cab buttons has been replaced by Graham Brothers in the 30s. Except for the cab buttons, everything else of this elevator is original. Its cab design is very beautiful both the interior and have a lot of inspiration from Germany, where Flohr is based from. So if you love all beautiful originality, then vote for Dextrem Teknik Sweden. Elevators in Italy sent me in a very unusual configured elevator. This is a mass parallel hydraulic elevator and a ground piston hydraulic, that is. It is located in Molvulcone Biono in Naples, Italy, and serves 2 floors. The cab and shaft is designed in glass and the elevator is guided by the piston and now guide rails. Despite the user claiming this to be Pheunamic, I saw through this and found it out to be just hydraulic. But if you got food and got a good laugh, then vote for elevators from Italy. You are voting by right in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.